There is a military parade in Iran. It happens this Saturday. There is an attack at the parade. At least 29 people die. 75 people are injured. Some of them are soldiers. Some of them are civilians. People shoot 3 of the attackers. Police arrest 1. The Patriotic Arab Democratic Movement says that it did this.